time.
Out here.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Mrs. Campbell's going to tell you about our summer program that we have, and the leaflets are our... Yeah, that's where I told them to put it. On the stage, back there, the pink, Mrs. Nelson is holding him up. How did you get off work? Oh, you did it at 12 o'clock. I'll give you a word, sir. The first award goes, it's an outstanding player award, and it goes to one of our very fine trumpet players. And he is from a family of very fine musicians. And if you know the Bigger family, you know that Mr. Gary Bigger had to put out a tape, came out, they went up to Provo, Utah somewhere, and recorded it. We have it, came out in September, and they're planning on going to, where are you going to, Aaron? They're going to Nashville this summer. This summer, and they started sending one of the pieces on the tape out to several different stations, and they're getting quite good reviews, and they're being very graciously received. So we all wish the best for this budding, gorgeous voice musician. But for right now, Aaron Bigler, you're going to have to come up and get your Outstanding Player Award. Playing instrument. We have several conflicts tonight. Danny managed to work his out. He arranged to leave, I think, at 7, and he got there about 7:15. And then Amanda Trainsrud is supposed to be, I think, at a Metropolitan... Okay, she went earlier, so she spent all day at school, and then she went to rehearsal, and now she did her concert. So it starts them on the way to managing successfully the commitments that they have and the responsibilities. This next young lady I'm going to present an award to is currently not signed up for band issues, and I just think she would really be a great band person, and I think she would continue it. Buckle down. Now, this next award, see, I'm in charge, so I can make any announcement. I decided that this next young man is so special with his classmates and with his teachers. He's so respectful. And he used the word tender with the boy, but he's just really priceless. He's always so sweet and kind and considerate and just good morning, stranger, and yes, Mr. Stranger, just really neat. So I'm going to give a Mr. Congeniality Award to Louis Oliva.
Thank you. promise, and they did do a nice job. Sitting is hard to do for a long time, especially when you're doing it right. I told the fans, they did a really nice job. I would make you promise that you would take them to